Anthony Bourdain's latest diners were a trio of powerful women. The famous cook shared on Twitter that he just made a meal for his girlfriend Asia Argento, and two other women who accused Harvey Weinstein of rape, Rose McGowan and Annabella Sierra. "It was an honor to cook for this meeting of the minds," he wrote, along with a photo of Argento and McGowan. McGowan, Argento and Sierra also shared the image on their own social media accounts, some of them tagging Ronan Farrow, the journalist who dropped the bombshell piece about their allegations against Weinstein in The New Yorker. The chef did not reveal what the meeting was about. "You are my sister and I love you. May all of your dreams come true." Andrew Kelly Reuters: "I want this for you. They're gonna come true." Argento tweeted with the same image, tagging Sierra and McGowan. Bourdain has been outspoken about Weinstein after Argento revealed that the Hollywood honcho allegedly raped her when she was 21. "I am proud and honored to know you. You just did the hardest thing in the world," Bourdain said in a touching post after she shared her story with The New Yorker. "Can we use the word rapist now?" the CNN Parts Unknown host then questioned. The Italian actress and filmmaker was invited by Weinstein to attend a Miramax party at the Hotel du Cap Eden a Rock, but was instead left alone in a hotel room with the producer. "It's twisted. A big fat man wanting to eat you. It's a scary fairy tale," she shared. McGowan also accused Weinstein of raping her in a hotel room during the Sundance Film Festival in 1997. She had previously accepted $100,000 and signed a non-disclosure agreement to remain silent about what occurred. Sierra, 53, was another woman to accuse Weinstein of rape, claiming he burst into her apartment in the 90s. She told The New Yorker that Weinstein knocked on her door after having dropped her off from a party, busted in the apartment and cornered her in her bedroom. "He shoved me onto the bed, and he got on top of me. I kicked and I yelled," she said in the interview. The Sopranos actress said he held her down and when he was done ejaculated on her leg on her nightgown. All three women, along with dozens of others, have recently come forward to accuse the disgraced film producer of sexual misconduct or rape.